We got Spickles here, continuing with the gum to sweep at 404. Unprecedented. Gets another upbeat kill. Zombie has the materials right here. He's gonna start mining again. Trying to do some lava combos out some blocks. Not gonna work. Spickles Tornado does below. What up, Chout? Fatality one. We have Zombie at last stock. It's looking kind of grim for him. He gets a diamond though. Might be all good. Spickles hits another tornado. Last hit for Zombie right here. He's gonna make a massive comeback. Looking like it might be that way with this diamond pickaxe. Spickles back there almost killed. The zombie takes the second stock finally. One breath, one hot Cheeto. Yeah, there we go. Zombie's dead, right? Spickles takes game one. Cola is not here. Yo, what up, Sakana? It's your boy Rattlezipper on the mic. Yeah, Cola probably reselling shoes right now. Gets a quick 81%, that's crazy. But nah, Zombie's bringing it back. Can't let this happen. Spickles Tornado almost takes a stock. But Zombie's still living. Thanks for that block to save him again. Spickles tanks the TNT. Takes Zombie's first stock down. But now it's just mining for materials now. One stock down. speed limit right there. Almost a zero to death. Zombie takes a stock lead. Up 2-1. Using the most honest character in the game, Steve. Oh, it's looking over, Zombie. Spickle's got the grab. But nope, he got diamond, huh? Another stock. But nope, the diamond prevails. Zombie takes game two.
I will ban.
Yo, by the way, I will be starting a GoFundMe for Greg to get him a hair transplant too. He desperately needs it. He can't go around being a bald business owner. Single-handedly carrying Gumtree right now. Even though he's down, he believes in himself. Sionetto almost sucking the stock. Zombie trying to bait with the craft. It's not gonna work. Biggles takes the second first stock. Dodges the minecart. It's a down throw combo. Looking like it's unfortunate SD right there. The Spickle's still up. A solid 70%. Tech was crazy. Unrelated, but Steve Diamond is racist as hell. I don't know what Sakura was smoking while making that.
Yeah!
Eagles advances in bracket, taking the set 2-1.